at the end of my driveway, holding my daughter's hand and looking up at my garage. I need to get into the garage. I begin walking with my daughter at a brisk pace. I do not want to tell her that a serial killer is on the loose, but we need to walk faster. And although we are moving quickly, I am reminded that the danger is, well, really dangerous.